This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Moving through life can in many ways be compared to working through a maze. Many narrow places to pass through, with many blocks and readjustments to make. Sometimes just trying to feel one's way through things, looking for the next path to take. Now, whether it's one's work, personal life, or health, can indeed resemble working through a maze. This is even far more so if you're trying to find your way based on your personal ego with its awareness limitations. On the other hand, there's a far better way to work through the maze of life, and that is through God's guidance, coming forth from the innermost center of consciousness within you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact, where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in a higher state of awareness, let me recognize that the personal ego has only the ability to be able to perceive so far as making one's way through life. It is as if it rests in a deep valley and cannot really see that much around it, while universal presence, or God, sits at the very top of the mountain, able to survey everything before it. When God's presence takes over and guides you, then you are able to see things your personal ego cannot see. And thus, life's road and highway becomes much clearer. It is as if there is light then in the maze, not darkness, through which you can see where you're going, what you're doing, what to do next. In order to accomplish this, to bring light into a maze of darkness, set aside the limitations of your personal ego by giving it up each and every day to the universal presence or God within yourself. As you do this, also meditate on God's presence within you. And as you do that, you will find that your consciousness then becomes more aware, and that while you were sort of stumbling and trying to grope your way through each passage of life's experiences, suddenly that maze has light within it, and you're able to see where to go next, what to do, and how to get to the center of all things, the utmost being God within yourself. For this realization, this day or any day, we give thanks, we let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.